Oh yeah, we was in the room with them shoes. You missed the ball.
Fernando.
I thought his t-shirt said Mango. I was like, why is his name Mango?
What is it?
Nando. Wrong way. JP. I'll sell it. Don't give it to me. $5.99. Fernando. Manny has a nice tan to his like skin. Oh. Manny.
Oh. Some of a bird.
Ignore what I just said.
You're dead, Manny.
Thank you. When are you coming back?
Saturday, probably by 5 o'clock. So we're coming from
Where are you guys gonna sleep?
5 minutes from the if we go there, we can probably sleep at somebody's
house. Don't do that, yeah.
We don't have that people that we can sleep
at. Honestly, yeah, that's not cool. A ti, no way. Sube, come on. Verga. I think he must have played, because usually he doesn't play.
Huh? Well, he wants to be goalie, then be goalie.
Nobody wants to be goalie, that's the problem.
Why? JP likes to be goalie.
Well, I mean, he wants to play too. Imagine we enter and we're like, oh my god, what's that? What are you doing?
Why are they kicking from that right there? Why?
That counts as mano.
What? Who?
Wilson.
food. No, it wasn't spicy, but it was good enough. You get my life on spice. Let's go.
What did he tell you?
Nothing.
Oh, I think JP has fruit in his book bag. We're having a little feast out here. I'm starving. Okay. Abre, José. Did you bring a fork? Today from the cake, can you bring a watermelon? Can you buy a watermelon? What about papaya?
Oh, yeah, he's telling me.
Solito, solito!
Hey!
Touch down!
Watch it, money.
Vamos, Will! Ayuda! And then I heard, or some shit, like, you know, like, little babies, and I was looking around, and there was a lady bent down, but she scared me, because I didn't see anybody, so imagine me, and I'm a scaredy cat. And I saw her, I was like, Miss Pumpkin, and I was like, I'm so sorry. It was funny because like I really was so scared. I was like, the white collar manager. I was like, what do I do? Tú solito, güey.
Sometimes
it's like bitter. Good, get it. good. That was good.
Thanks.
Yes, Wilson. Good job. No, so let's mine. Mira, Jose.
Wait.
He noticed he was pushing. Son los zapatos, güey. It's okay. Me quito mis zapatos.
¡Viene, señor! ¡Ey, Chris!
My name is Talita Diaz Olivares. I was born February 24th.
Park, 1997 years old. They went to the Forbes
Circle by playing to New York 107.
Hi. That's my
nice
face.
Nice to meet you.
That's my
face.
Pretty.
Can
you just give me your address and then that's not good.
Fake ID.
I'm saying it's 90 and you're 27?
Thank you.
That's how I got in last week. To the bar. That was fun. Yo. What happened? I don't know, Fernando got angry. Makeup do you should put, Tanya, if you do your makeup correct? One.
Why?
What do you put?
Okay.
Because of base collection, whatever that is.
Foundation.
I was seeing like in this makeup tutorial, which I hate it. Why?
Zoom what?
No. Hey,
you good?
What happened?
He hit himself, I think. Okay, right? Sometimes you gotta wash it. Something that I do sometimes. Sometimes I have time and then I feel like it, right? So you wash your face, right? I let it air dry instead of rubbing it. I don't know why. So then I put a lotion on. And then you put moisture on it, right? Right?
The whole point of that. The cream or lotion.
Yeah. You have to put moisture on it. Okay. So it won't be like dry and like flaky and bad. Okay, right?
That's what the lotion is for.
Yes. Lotion on
it. That is moisture. It's a cream.
You can. If you want, okay, so for example, if I use my Bath and Body Works lotion on my face, it keeps it nice and good for a few hours, for a few minutes actually, like an hour. Maybe. But if you use, I have another one that we got at the hotel, and it leaves it really like dewy, like really glowy. It says it gets like glowy for a while. To your face. So then you put moisturizer. You could use primer to cover your pores. That's like a clear substance thing. Right?
Yes, mostly.
Okay. Okay, right? Mm-hmm. Wash your face.
Wash your face. Moisturizer, cream, body lotion. That's what I can do.
Moisturize. Yeah, yeah. Moisturize your skin. Okay. And then use primer. I don't use primer. It gives you a clear, like a more like, instead of bumpy, it fills in your pores. So it makes you have a not bumpy skin. I don't use it, but it makes my skin dry, and I haven't found the right one for my skin yet.
I don't.
So you don't need to use primer.
Myself using it. So I guess that's why I don't
use
it.
Okay, so use primer, right? What I do next, I do my eyebrows. I color them in. Actually, I dry off my eyebrows. Okay, sometimes it gets wet from the moisturizer and the cream primer. So I wipe them off so they're dry. Then I color them in. And then what I do, I don't do a lot of concealer or contour. No. I mix foundation with an illuminator. It's like, you can buy it at Walgreens. I bought it at Walgreens. Either you choose your white shade, a pink shade, Or yeah, it's either or. So I got a pink shade because I'm more tan. So you mix that with your foundation and it makes you glow. Like a healthier glow. So then other steps that I don't do because I'm not good with those steps yet, so yeah. I could try with you more.
I do body lotion that's as much as I get for. I think I want to for my birthday. I feel like I have something on my face. I do have something on my face, but
yeah. You also pick. You have to pick the right makeup for your skin because some people have like oily skin. Some people have you know, dry skin. Other people have mixed. For example, aquí y aquí a mí se me pone dry, pero aquí ya oil in my eyes. So. And like the sides of my face are oily too. Because of my hands. So I have not found the right primer that helps me, so I haven't used primer.
I'll stick to lotion for now.
I can help you, I mean, we can try.
I can hold on to that space. Martha has taught me that. It just. That doesn't
work. Well, I mean, yeah, a lot of people don't.
And some people do it, I mean, they can do it, right?
Yeah. With the foundation, you could also get full coverage or like sheer coverage. I don't know what it's called. For example, I don't have full coverage, but get different cover everything, honestly. But it just gives me more of like a one coat compared to if I had a full coverage foundation. Me diera como, everything would be like a blank. He just touched his butt. I'm sick. What time is it? JP, hey, Abran. Oh, he said not today, Sam. Go.
Yes.
It fell to the floor.
Thank you.
No, I want to come.
I got it, I got it. No, oh, I got it. I don't got it. I caressed it.
Ya son atrás, Fernando. Ya salió, Manuel.
Wilson, 9, Will. Quédate con 9. Like a dolphin. Nice.
Yes. And you face money for making that goal different.
Wait a minute. What are you doing?
Right there.
7-4. What the fuck? Baby. Fernando. Tanta chingadera. Yo.
What?
Good. Good try.
What?
Mano!
Mano! ¿Y quién es arquero ahora?
Mano!
¡Arquero, güey! ¡Mano!
¡Shmeni!
No, güey.
Yo, tumbe la Manny, come on.
Well, he's not supposed to be outside the goalie anyway. Get back to goalie, Manny.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, let's get it. What the fuck?
What?
What the fuck?
What?
JP! Get all the time in the world. Ahí va.
No.
Oh, baby. Good try. He's actually aiming now. Like, he's shooting. Date la vuelta, wey.
Hey. Y no que no.
Tu culpa, vamos a perder.
¿Por qué?
Porque pasaste uno ya.
Y aquí también otro.
Y aquí otro.
Por si me hicieron el gol.
Ajá.
El medio gol que hizo.
Medio gol. Ahorita te hago un gol entero, wey.
Dos goles.
¡Mata la bola! ¡Va a ser un gol!
¡Ay, no! Pues que gol, no.
¡Gol! Te falta uno más.
Medio.
Half plus half is two. I mean, one.
Wow.
I don't make struggling. Better. It reminds me of Christmas. She's like, oh, thank you. And I was like, I love Christmas. Vamos, güey! Pendejo, René.
Come on.
Ocho, seis. Ocho, seis. Dos a cero. Dos a cero. Fernando, shut up. Oh, yeah. Fernando, le falta un gol.
0-0-0.
Me falta por dos. Yo, literally. Dos más. He just doesn't try.
Somebody kicks that water, it's your fault.
Fernando.
No.
Should we make two more goals?
Come on.
Should we make two more
goals?
For sure.
Oh, yeah, one more.
Okay, that's okay, yeah. I'm retired.
You wanna miss the break? Good.
Yay! The pole covered that. Yo, the pole was right on that. JP! JP! coming for your third one. Oh yeah. Oye, solito, güey. Ah, pendejo. Te falta una hora. Get your mints. Ya te bajó un negativo.
What's that?
17. Te falta uno más.
Dos más.
Yeah.
Wilson.
Wilson, vivo, wey. Chingao. Pusiéndola bien. La paisana. I'm like, I couldn't count.
It's okay, so we'll get it. I thought it was a worm or something.
Many a water bottle. It's water contaminada. Yo, he has a... Fernando.
Get off. Good.
Good, Wilson.
Fernando's a clown.
Mano. I told you I thought it said mango.
Mano.
Oh. Is it my feet or the shoes I smell? Or is it just the whole... soccer place. Vamos, Jose, come on. You got it. Relax, breathe, cocaine. Hey. Yo, that's crazy. Yo, stop talking on the phone. And the nachos. Will, 13.
Wow.
Verga, yo. That, no, Wilson was good. The other two gave up. The other two gave up.
I'm gonna hit you, bitch. Bitch,
my bitch.
Yeah.
Hey. Who? 3-0. You don't need it.
Wait, you gotta wash your water.
Oh yeah. Yo, JP's playing awesome today. I mean, yeah, I think it's because of less people, you know. Falta un gol, Fernando. Let's go.
Falta mucho.
Vamos, Will. Oh, yeah. Let's get it. Vamos, Jose. Oh, me baby. It's okay.
I want to cuddle. Oh, I'm done with the world.
I'm like in the middle of sleepy and hyper.
Nando.
Yeah. Otra way. Vamos. You got it. Come on. Don't push my husband.
Giovanni, regresa.
Solito. Ah. Se lo dio las manos. JP, come on, man.
Vámonos. Al lado, Fernando. Vámonos, regresa, Fernando.
Oh, los kiwis. Come on, JP, you got it.
Get in there.
Bien.
Watch out. Open up for Fernando.
Wilson, atrás, güey. Wilson, atrás. Las
¿Qué para canchas?
¿Qué para canchas?
¡Falta cinco!
¿Va?
Ya.
Cállate si no sabes.
Yo que quería mis 20 goles.